Hey YouTube. Alright, so I'm at this street fair in Tarrytown, New York, Westchester County. And I came to try out tacos. I got one. Open it.
I don't know how.
So it's called the Kensico Dam. I mean, wow, the Kensico Deli. It's probably backwards anyway. I got the green sauce. I love tacos, so let's give this a shot. It's good. I got chicken taco with guacamole, pico de gallo, lettuce, mozzarella, and green salsa. It's not bad though. I honestly love little mom and pop style stores. Well, you have to go to a specific town to get it instead of like those big corporations where it's like you get the same thing over and over. There's Honeybee. But it's good. It could be better. It's grilled chicken, so it's not like it's already like made chicken. They just cut it up, they heat it up, or they re-pan it and whatnot. But I can't complain, it's really good. And the salsa has a good kick to it too. I love tacos. Well, you know the best taco places though? I'm not gonna lie, California. Best taco places out there. God, I guess, I don't know. But it was so good. If somebody could send me out there, I'll review every single taco spot there. But other than tacos, they also have chicken. They have chicken, rice, they have Spanish food.
I can't put you. Sorry about your mom didn't give me permission.
You guys got to enjoy the day.
They have a bunch of stuff. I haven't tried it. This is the first time I hear of them. This is the first time I come. Jerry told me to be quiet because he's sleeping. So it's like, it's really good. Oh, and sour cream. There's sour cream too. Enjoy.
He was only born a little bit ago.
So we're going to see if we can try another taco place. If not, then it's only going to be a short 4-minute video. But look at it.
Why honeybee still flying?
I love tacos. Alright. I'll talk to you guys later. Let's see if I can find another taco spot that I can eat. Alright, so I'm back real quick. I'm still at the same spot, but I just realized something. It's not guacamole. It's still good, but it's a big ass piece of avocado. Like, boo-boo, that's what you call guacamole, then I got the only... Your whole reality is all skewered and out of whack and stuff. But yeah, but it's still good. I'm still eating it. But I would have rather guacamole than a big piece of avocado that I'm about to take a bite out of.